CEE has a clear goal. We want to make industrial production processes much more energy efficient, and as such, making sure they do not emit as much CO2 as before. CEE is a turnkey supplier for industrial projects, mainly in the field of food and beverage on one hand, and construction materials and minerals on the other hand. In our mission towards a clean industry, we need to develop new technologies, new roasting technologies, for instance. The existing technology was batch roasting at high temperature and short roasting times. Heating, cooling within the same system. We said, okay, let's try to make it a continuous process. Instead of conduction, we talk about a convectional system, makes it much more easy to recuperate energy, and as a result of that, we need 2 to 3 times less energy. It's much more easy to electrify the process. So if you buy or produce your own green electricity, you have a zero emission roasting line, and that's the purpose. It appeared to be very difficult to convince the existing big players, and that's why we created Ray and Jules. Let's do something a little bit crazy. Let's start our own coffee brand.
If my figures are correct, then indeed we are one of the fastest growing coffee companies in Europe. On the other hand, we don't want to be the biggest, we want to be the loudest. In a positive sense, but we want to make it clear to coffee lovers what they can do to change the sector. Coffee plantations are extremely sensitive to climate change. Today, a lot of farmers work in poverty, and in the future their income is threatened.
If you want good quality, you need to know who is making the coffee, who is taking care of the plantations. And that's why we go and talk to them. People don't know the stories behind the coffee. In general, farmers are not treated equal and they cannot negotiate about the price for their coffee. We just treat them as equal partners and we try to find some matching visions.
We have 5 mechanical design engineers. They deal with 3D modeling, flow analysis, and then afterwards they start making production drawings. We use a Siemens software, solid edge, for 15 years, so we have a lot of experience in it, and if new guys come in, they can easily start with the software. The last year we expand our products from Siemens with NX for point cloud visualization. We can go to a client and then scan the complete site, and then we can put our new product in this place and then we can check if it fits or not. We have Flow AFD embedded in solid edge, and we use it for the flow analysis of our dryers and roasters. This gives us the opportunity to predict how the flow will go in the product, and then we can ensure the quality of the product that we deliver is good. We can expand the solid edge capabilities by using the Flow AFD. It's a smaller step for us and it feels more native to work with it. For structure analysis, we use a simulation software which is embedded in solid edge, but we use this for the more small stuff. And we use Simcenter 3D structures for the more challenging constructions and analysis. We discovered maybe 30% what's possible with the software. So the next step for us is to dive deeper in the software and explore the parts which are not common yet for us.
Siemens was there since the beginning because Siemens is a very known player. During the design phase, there are a lot of different competences that have to work together. They all use their own software systems, but the software also needs to be integrated and talk to each other. So we have the feeling that we have a very good integrated platform to work with since years, and we are happy to work with Siemens and to continue to work with Siemens.